All right, hey, what's up, guys? It's Garrett doing a quick video. Got a rapid fire 10 questions about to do. So here we go, jump right into it. All right, number one, favorite track. Honestly, anyone at this point. I just want to go racing, but Australia was pretty badass, so Australia. Favorite rider. I'm gonna have to say that's a tough one. There's so many good guys out there, but definitely all the American riders that have gone before me to the world stage. You guys are all my heroes, so you guys are the ones that inspired me. First bike, Yamaha PW50. Yamaha. Favorite part of the race weekend, lining up for the grid. I love getting putting the gloves on and being on the grid, the heart rate high, adrenaline high, about to just go into full battle mode. That's my favorite part of the weekend. Favorite sport, not racing. Ooh. Honestly, my whole life is dedicated to racing, so I'm not really too into other sports, but American football, I do watch that sometimes. I know what's going on half the time, so I'll just do American football. Best virtue. Man, you guys are asking the tough questions. Honestly, I just have so many good virtues that it's hard to pick, but I'm gonna say humbleness. I'm just kidding. That's a joke. Okay, anyway, best virtue, determination. I'm pretty determined, I think. Worst defect, I'm not organized, and I can be lazy if I'm not trying, if I let myself fall into that trap. One skill. Honestly, one of the skills that I feel like I have is just the desire or the ability to learn new stuff. I like learning new things, so I'm gonna say that's a skill, the ability to learn. I don't know. One superpower that I could have, flying for sure, without a doubt. I've always wanted to be up in the clouds looking down on the world. That would be cool. And biggest fear for me is not achieving all of the goals that I set for myself, but it's also the biggest motivation that I have. So anyway, all right, those are the 10 question rapid fire, whatever you want to call it. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Makes sense. I ain't made of money, maybe someday you can take it from me. I'm up too late thinking about you in MIA for 3 nights at